yes, I think that's kind of what artists do. They're always making worlds, and sometimes worlds that they would just like to visit and look at, sometimes worlds they would like to